contacts. The ones that I'm wearing are these ones, the Noir doll ones. They're basically, like, they just do kind of like a ring around your eye, which I like because it's not super dramatic, but yeah. Okay, but here's the box, and I think it's super pretty, but inside. I'll show you the colors, and then you tell me which ones you like the most, and I'll put them on you. So, these ones are Coco Char, and they're like, sort of like these, but they're bigger, like way bigger, you know, and they're a little bit more, like, brown. And then these are Russian Brown, and it's sort of this, like, light brown hazel color. Saying that color contacts like irritate their eyes, and I genuinely just think it's because they don't know how to put them in. So please do your research before getting them, because it's your eyes. But yeah, for you, I think we're gonna do the Pebble Rock. I'm gonna do this Tower 28 concealer. I really like this one. Like, the formula is really good. It's just not really my shade. It's a little bit, like, I don't know how to explain it. It's a little bit, like, not right, but yeah. Also, I have a stain on my shirt, so don't look. It's because I went to Hot Pot with my friends, and I, you know, I got a little too crazy. Time that I want to wear blush. But yeah, so. And then the same blush brush that I always use. Thank you. else, we're just gonna do your lips and like highlight fairly.